When you're ready to export data, it'll be necessary to generate a report first. In order to do so, tap on the stats, select your test ID. At this screen, you can go into settings, make any changes to the test ID name, add any additional comments. When that is complete, just click on next, done, back arrow key. At this point, you'll be ready to generate a report. Select generate report, select the format type, select your primary measurement value, and now you'll be ready to export this data. Tap on the back arrow key, go into email export, select your attachment type, select the test ID, select the file formats, and at this stage you can select from the methods displayed on your device to complete the export process.